So when you shift up, the thumb anticipation is usually better, not this way, because what it does is that it often gets away from the center line. If you do this, everything becomes wrong. It's actually this. You're anticipating with your entire line from the elbow, including wrist, as if it's glued in one line. It's not. That's wrong. That is correct.